My name is Gabriela Nagle Alverio. I'm a JD PhD student in environmental policy within the Sanford School. I think climate change is actually more of a problem of our own internal humanity, in that if we can look at people and not care what they're going through, that's really the threat that climate change poses, is that it's so big and so scary that it's easier to just turn off. Alice Hill, who was a climate advisor during the Obama administration, as well as worked in the Department of Homeland Security, came to speak with us and gave a keynote speech about the impacts of climate change.
We don't have all the answers. We need great minds figuring out how we will accomplish what we need to accomplish.
It was really humbling to get the chance to speak with Alice Hill. I took away from it that there is a hunger and a space for new voices and knowledge. My dissertation is about what are the climate migration patterns that we're seeing from Central America within the region.
Hey everyone, coming to you live from Guatemala right now. I am here for a month doing field work.
We always focus on the fact that people from Central America are coming to the US, but don't really look at the fact that most people are actually moving internally within their countries or their region. And so when we talk about migration, it's not about let's stop all these migrants. It's about how do we create conditions where people have the opportunity to choose what's best for them. I think coming out of Sanford and being surrounded by people who are tackling many different parts of policy, that maybe there'll be a chance that all people are incorporated or included in the policies and the impacts that they have. And if we were able to change that, I think we have a shot at creating a more inclusive society and hopefully one that survives all of the major risks that are facing us today.